this is the inside of the old 1950s. All your plow controls are right here. That raises and lowers is it, and then that switches directions. And then the far one is the dump box on the back that I had to do a little tinkering, and I got it running.